how to put a signature or stamp on a letter in the Word. First, take a picture with good lighting. Then, search on Google for a background removal website. In the website, upload your file, wait for the process, and download the background removed image file. Now, in Microsoft Word, go to the Insert tab. Then, select the picture you just downloaded. To freely move your picture, go to Layout options and select Behind or in front of the text.